on this bank holiday weekend, consisting of the Saturday, the 29th of August, Sunday, the 30th of August, and Monday, the 1st of September, there was works on the West Coast Main Line on its Liverpool branch to improve overall reliability and upgrade some signals. During this time, regional operator London Northwestern Railway replaced their services with buses. However, Avanti West Coast chose a better option for passengers, which was to divert their services between Heighton and Earlstown, then stop at Warrington Bank Quay and run via the West Coast Main Line as normal, leaving only Runcorn without service, compared to Liverpool Lime Street and Runcorn without service. During the time that the works are going on, Avanti West Coast are providing an hourly shuttle from Runcorn to Warrington Bank Quay, which connects with the rest of the Avanti West Coast trains, but also the service to and from Liverpool, which provides a connection. Anyway, I decided to head out to Crewe and record the entire journey from Crewe to Liverpool Lime Street via Earlstown and Heighton. Enjoy!
Good afternoon, a very warm welcome to customers joining this service and the crew. This is the 1743 Avanti West Coast service to Liverpool Lime Street. My name is Louise and I'm your train manager today. Service will go forward to call next at Warrington Bank Quay, approximately 1803, and then due to arrive into Liverpool Lime Street, approximately 1836. First class accommodation is situated towards the rear of the train today. Standard class is towards the front. Just to remind everybody to please follow government guidelines and social distance yourself as much as possible from anybody else that may be in your carriage. If I could also request that you do take the window seats for me wherever you can, just to enable as much distance as we can get between you and anybody walking through the coaches. If you could take the window seats for me, this would be very much appreciated. Just a reminder to everybody, once again, face coverings are mandatory now whilst on public transport. Please do keep your face coverings on for the entire journey. This does not include under your chin, hanging from one ear, on the table or over your eyes as an eye mask, unfortunately. And this provides absolutely no benefit at all. So please do be responsible. Please do wear them correctly over your nose and mouth. And this is for your own safety, the safety of your fellow passengers and also the onboard team. And if you do see something that doesn't look right, please do speak to a member of staff or you can text British Transport Police on 61016. Next station call will be Warrington Bank Quay at approximately 18:03.
Thank you. Thank you.
Train manager speaking. Service now arriving into Warrington Bankie. Warrington Bankie is our next station call.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait a bit on the other side. You missed out on, you know. Right. You okay?
don't get enough sleep.
Thank you.
checking and...
Good evening, train manager speaking. Service very shortly arriving into Liverpool Lime Street. Liverpool Lime Street will be our next and final call. When you are leaving us here, please take a moment to make sure you have all of your luggage and personal belongings with you. Just to give you a heads up on any future journeys that you may be making, due to social distancing rules, Avanti West Coast will be limiting the amount of people that can travel on board our services. If you do wish to travel on a particular service, you are advised to make a reservation. If you don't make a reservation, then unfortunately you could possibly be refused travel. So just something to bear in mind for any future journeys that you may have planned. If you have been wearing a disposable face covering on board the train today, if I could kindly ask that you do take this with you. Please don't dispose of this in the bins on board of the train or leave them on the tables. This is to protect our cleaning staff, so please do take these with you and dispose of them safely at home.
Will do, thank you.
If you do see something that doesn't look right, please do speak to a member of staff, or you can text British Transport Police on 61016. All that's left for me to say now is thank you very much for travelling with Avanti West Coast today. In a few moments' time, Liverpool Lime Street will be our next and final call.
Alright peeps, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, as we are on our way to 1,000 subscribers. Also, if you want more videos with a voiceover in them, I will do a poll in the pinned comment of this video. If people want me to do more voiceovers, I'll do them. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye for now.